Hey you guys, it's Jayla. So today is my graduation. I really wanted to include you guys in me getting ready for it. So I'm graduating from Georgia State University, home of the Panthers. And I'm graduating with a degree in criminal justice. So if you guys want to see me graduate and see how I got ready for this virtual graduation, keep on watching. Hey you guys, so today I'm repping my school because this is my graduation video. Because of the current things that are happening in today's world involving the coronavirus, I'm not able to actually walk the stage, which is unfortunate, but to stay safe, I think it's the best choice. So my family and I have decided to do a little celebration for me, and I'm gonna let you guys get ready with me. I'm gonna put a wig on, so you're gonna ditch the waves and add some braids, all right? Now that these are done, I think it's time to get the wig ready. So here's the wig. Okay. Time to dry this. All right, you guys, now that the hair is dried and flat ironed, let me tell you about the details of this wig. It's a custom unit from WeFinesser.com, and it uses our Brazilian raw bundles. So with this wig, I used three bundles, 26, 26, 26, and a 20-inch frontal. But for this wig, I only used about two bundles and a little bit of the third one, and it came out super thick still. I mean, I'm not saying, you know, just get one bundle, but I mean, you know. So let's get into this install. I'm gonna start by applying Godspeed Glue Gel to my hairline, and then I will spray the Godspeed Glue spray onto the frontal, which already had makeup applied to it. Now that both the gel and the spray is tacky, I'm going to apply the wig and adjust it to where it's comfortable. Now I'm going to push the lace into the solution, making sure that every edge got into it. I don't want any edges flaring up while I'm wearing this wig. So we're going to spray the hairline and brush all the flyaways out of my face and tie it down with a satin scarf.
Okay, you guys. So first off, I got my graduation stuff together, so I'm just going to put it on the bed. Anyways, you guys, so this wig is a custom unit. It currently has no products except for a heat protector in it. So, yeah.
Now I'm going to do my makeup and we'll get back to the wig right after.
Alright, you guys, as you guys can see, hair is played. Now it's time to get dressed. So, I didn't really think I was gonna have the graduation, so I never got dressed. So, I'm just wearing one of my dresses that I've never worn, just was sitting in my closet. I think it's pretty cute. But now it's time to get busy.
May not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I'm shutting shit down in the mall and telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning to call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped a mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm.
And welcome to Georgia State's virtual celebration of the class of 2020. I'm Chandler Brown, and I'm honored to serve as your MC for this event. We are delighted to welcome you here today to celebrate our graduates. And now, let's honor all of our graduates. Andrew Young School of Policy Studies.
All right, so we just finished the graduation video, and I just wanted to thank these guys over here. All right. And now they want me to do a shot of tequila for my graduation. So let's do it.
Tequila.
All right, you guys, thanks for watching my video, and I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. See ya. Hey, you guys, so today is my graduation, and I wanted to spend. What? Y'all wasn't ready for it? Oh, yeah, you noticed I was graduating. Yeah, you know, just some slight. Oh, yeah, it's raw. It's raw bundles, yeah. Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1.
Sorry,
I saw a bird. I thought it was a lizard.
What's up, y'all? Sorry, graduates, I eat, you know. Yeah,
definitely. 3, 2, 1.
Hey. Really wanted to include you guys in my video. I don't say. So keep on watching if you want to see a background.
What the fuck?
Graduation. I'm graduating from Georgia State University, and I'm graduating with my bachelor's degree. I'll cut that out.
Okay. Look at me. I use this. Alright? Watch. You never seen one like this.
I don't know, brown cow.
3.
I'm ready for the ceremony.
Hey, you guys, it's Jayla. Don't restart. So if you guys want to keep on watching.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Hey, you guys, it's Jayla. So today is my graduation, and I really wanted to include you guys in. Hey, you guys, it's Jayla. So I really wanted to include you guys today.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Say 2020. You say I'm graduating? Oh. Yeah, you know.